we can smile even though we're being hurt. And we can find happiness even when we're unhappy. It's called strength.